Okay, I'm going for one now with my mono-red aggro in the first day of February's qualifier weekend. So two more wins and I'll secure my spot in March qualifier weekend, and three more wins to qualify for day two of the current qualifier. Okay, this is good enough. I think I'm gonna ditch Charger. So it was quite harsh on three lands, unfortunately I'm dying here. So one turn and I would kill them with Bonecrusher Giant. But, it was pretty tough when they played their monster. So I'm not sure about this Akron War. I don't know how many of these Phyrexian creatures they have. Because it blanks this, so I think Soul Seer is still good. I'm gonna go with this sideboard and I will just leave one Akron War. Okay, not ideal, but I think Mulligan isn't the best option here. I hope I get the third land soon. That sucks. So at least I got my third land. So this deck looks like it just hates on mono red. It's tough, I suppose. So basically I'm dead, but let's maybe force some bad decision of them. They can still kill me attacking with both creatures. But if they make some mistake, maybe I'll kill them with the end of it. Okay, this was harsh. This deck just hates on mono red, and a lot backfired here. This first game, I was really hopeful that I will finish them off, but the lack of the fourth land was very harsh, and until I could cast this Akroan War, they just blanked it with. With this Phyrexian monster, I could maybe leave some blockers, but it was a lost game at this point when I stopped attacking. So I was just hoping that maybe Robber of the Reach will give me some one mana creature and I can survive blocking this Trampler and living on one, maybe even. And then I could untap with Mooncrusher Giant and finish them off for two. So it was some plan. I think it wasn't. It was a good plan with this circumstances, but it was a long shot. Anyway, so thanks for watching. Be sure to like this video, subscribe to my channel. I can't afford another loss, and so I'm going to win at least two matches in a row. And hopefully three matches in a row. So the whole playlist of this event is linked in the description. I hope I'll see you in my next match.